Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.12.3 on a Windows 11 operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Python program in our Python IDLE shell. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in your comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install the latest version of Python, you have to first simply go to favorite browser and to just simply search over here Python download, and you'll be seeing this www.python.org as a first search result. So you need to click on this download Python and it's going to redirect to the official site of Python. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description, so you can directly use that link from our description to land over here. And once you are here, you'll be seeing this download button. So this is what we are downloading for Windows. If you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS or any other operating system, you can always proceed with all these links. For Windows, you need to click on this download Python 3.12.3 and it's going to immediately start downloading our Python. You can see it is directly downloaded over here. So let's just simply click on the installer in order to install it locally on our system. Here you need to just simply click on install anyway. And there you go, install Python 3.12.3. Alright, so let's first minimize our browser. So here I'm going to recommend you to select this addpython.exe to path. That's a very important step, so always check this addpython.exe to path. And after selecting that, you need to click on this customize installation. So when you click on that, it's going to show you this optional feature. So here all options are already selected. You need to also check this for all users and then you need to click on next. And under advanced option, again you'll be seeing lot of checkboxes. So what you need to do is you need to select the first one, that is install Python 3.12 for all users, and all other things you need to keep it default, and you need to click on install. So it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes and there you go. You can see our setup is rightly started. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our setup is successful, so you can just simply close this. So now that you know that our Python is rightly installed, it's time to do some coding. So for that, you need to first simply go to your search and you need to just simply type cmd. So that will show you this command prompt. Let's just simply type Python over here and immediately you'll be able to see that latest version of Python 3.12.3 is rightly installed and it is rightly showing also over here. So here if you just type something like print hello, so hello, and hit enter, you can see the output is properly showing on our console. Let's open our Python IDLE as well. So Python IDLE, so that will give you this Python IDLE. Open our IDLE, and here also if you type something like print hello, that will also going to show you the same output. You can always create a new file, and here you can assign a couple of values. So let's say equal to 5, b equal to 10, and let's say you want to print multiplication of these two number a into b. And if you just simply write to this merge, go to file and click on save as, just save the file on desktop, something like multiplication.py. click on save. So after saving your file, you can see it is actually saved. So just go to run, click on run module, you can see the output 50, that is 5 multiplied by 10, that is a into b, 50 is properly showing on our console. So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python on Windows operating system. I have also started Geeky Syntax channel, so here also regularly I am posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel, and also if you are interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. So that's basically all about this video. If you have any issues, please do comment. I'll try my best to help you. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.